shit a blood, nigga.
He said, you said they hit your shit with a hammer. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
A rubber you mean hammer? To tell me?
Oh, a rubber hammer, man.
A rubber hammer on the tip of your thing.
A rubber hammer.
On the tip of your
thing. That hammer be about that big alive.
Hey, Rudy.
Yeah.
On the head of your damn.
On the head of it. That don't hit the island there.
Bam! How?
Get that
all
that fluid that's
floating
out through there.
Man, I ain't never heard no person shit. They ain't getting that hard that they can hit it with a hammer.
Yes, it is.
I'm telling you, man.
A hammer.
They don't give a damn how hard
they put some. They put some down in it and then hit it with the hammer.
No.
So they put like some down in the hole and then hit that with the hammer.
They put
some down in your hole and then they hit that down with a hammer. They just hit the tip of you with a hammer. So that means you be hard the whole time then.
No,
because if you soft, how ain't gonna work with you?
Soft.
And they hit it with a hammer. They just smash it. They just smash it.
You pop your dick hard. That woman gave hard dick
and sit over on that damn plate.
Yeah.
She grab it, sit on that. If you ain't got too much damn dick, she probably gonna hold it in the damn hand.
Damn.
But you gonna hit that motherfucker?
You don't see that call.
She gonna shoot out. You gonna shoot out. That's what you call bullhead clapping.
Right.
Yeah, bullhead clapping. See, nobody get it no more. If they do get it, they ain't talking about it because I ain't heard about it no more.
Damn.
I ain't heard about it.
I ain't never heard no shit like that.
I'm telling you, man.
He said they hit your shit with a hammer and it shit skewed everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yeah. She don't have that white towel, and when she hit that motherfucker, got that. You gonna feel better then.
Oh, hell yeah.
And they gonna shoot you in your ass twice with them big ass knees.
You feel like a new man when you walk out there.
Damn. And I'm going to bed with nobody within 2 weeks until you come back here with me.